Hello everyone, and welcome back to my Nexomon Extinction Blind Let's Play. If you've been liking my videos, please leave a like. If not, leave a comment why. And please subscribe for all the latest videos. Alright, let's get back into it. Last episode, all we did was just do some exploration. Let's see if we can get back on track with the story. First encounter's an old friend. Let's find our way back to a teleportation point. Oh, we found the little girl. Whoops. Yeah, what's wrong with you? Got a key. So we found four of them bolts. Each had one of these tributes. Still got two keys left. And we have three quests that each have a key. So that's all the keys accounted for. Just need to find the rest of the rest of the vaults. I have no idea which ones they are. Such a roundabout way of getting somewhere. I thought we was having trouble getting past, but there's holes in the floor. My word, these ones strong. Same level as us, but it's got three times the amount of HP. Thank you. fast, any fast moves, that one. Yeah, still. God, considering how hard that enemy was, we didn't get that much experience. Palm Fury. Again, God, oh, I know. Forgot about this. Yeah, for 5 turns, 5 moves are not ineffective. So hit them with our strongest 5 move. Says who the heck cares, I'm pretty sure that's gonna be our job to find out. What if someone's kidnapped one of their kids? Oh, I would have had to have come this way anyway. No shortcuts. Now, who's this guy? Oh, dang. Oh, chest. Discount voucher just laying about. Yeah, I've got all the dragons that I want, so. Plus, I ain't got the items. Sorry, dude. Oh, I went past that place earlier. He's protecting his donut. Mm-hmm. in that way. Oh, heal. I'm gonna catch that because it looks cool. Trying X. Let's try. Ultra Nuki. That was my star. No, it wasn't. My ghost was my star. Do I want to set off? Not at the moment, I want to check the other path first. Oh wow. That looks nice. If it weren't so cold. Chest. Another companion. Was that it? How'd they get in before me? A chest and a shiny cosmic charm. Millish. That's one hell of a hammerhead. It's only an uncommon, sir. No thanks. Revive. Cosmic charm. Improves the chance of finding peculiar Nexomon. Why isn't that the item that lets us find rarer mons? I like the music change. It was a fire. Let's go for earth. Uh, Earth on Earth is neutral. Wow. That's a common mod, it looks so good. Activate stage 2. Normal. I'll stick with my electric. Ghost into psychic. Thunder. Stay my. Well, it's a waste of his turn. Sleeping. And freeze. Been confusion. Where's my... Oh, so there we go. Oh my god, he's hit a very hard hitter. Fast move, what's the fastest? Nah. Don't trust it to outspeed Tanger Hill. Wow, my psychic got a lot of experience. Oh, there was a healing crystal not far from here. There we go, good thing I saved it. Hope it doesn't respawn, yep. Okay. trap. Okay, now. How do I get past? Oh, there we go. God, these encounter rates so annoying. Yes, stop her from talking. Timestamp that. Ouch. Fire. Good. this Earth guy is a lot more powerful than the rest. See, that looks so cool, and yet it's only a common rare monster. Oh, ultra rare, true soul. Come on, psychic, hold out a little bit longer. Oh, yes. Deals damage, which increases by 20 each time skills used, stacks up to 4. So his maximum power is 110. And its speed is, oh my god, that's a fast move. Alright, yeah, I'm taking that. Alright, let's hurry and grab Atlas, whatever it is. Just hoping it's not something silly like that first thing. Yeah, big sign on door always helps. Thank you. There's a reason why the guild's not coming after us. Have a discount voucher. I'm just going to take a slight detour back to Alice. Are we healed up? No, we're not. Out the way. There's a guy at the start of the game that had that picture. See if he's got anything to say. Go to orphanage. Oh, so there's nobody here. I was a little thing, chest, greed wallet, more money at the end of a battle. Alright, I'm just gonna have a quick look around to make sure there's anything I haven't missed. East, north, east, west, then north. A trap. Alright, everyone. Time to call it a day for now. Hope everyone's having a good day. Please leave a like and subscribe. Leave a comment if you don't like. And hope you have a good day.